It's very clear and it's evident to everybody that many municipalities are facing the challenge of financing schools in the area. And of course it's sad in one way that if there are small schools which have to close. But on the other hand, we also have to understand some municipalities that they are struggling how to finance good quality education for all their children. So sometimes they have to combine different schools.
Je jasno je i u takvoj smo situaciji da različite opštine moraju u svoje financijske situacije da zatvaraju manje područne škole koje su u zoni njihove odgovornosti, ali moramo da razumijemo i situaciju da same opštine moraju da obezbede kvalitet i adekvatno obrazovanje za te učenike.
Let me say another sentence on this. Of course, one reason for this is that the return hasn't necessarily happened to the extent we would have wanted. So therefore, many places, the parents and the families haven't come back, and so the children are not there. But it's important that municipalities are trying to provide integrated education for children wherever they can, and also in these kind of return communities.
Moramo da također razumijemo i problem povratka, odnosno nedovoljnog povratka određene lokacije, ali moramo samo da podvučemo da su opštine također u obavezi da uključe i povratnike, znači sve učenike u program, odnosno jednostavno inkluzivnosti u školu.